Welcome back to my channel. I am back in the woods today. I haven't been in these woods for quite some time actually. But I got off work early today and I figured it would be a pretty nice time to come and spend some time in the woods. I got a steak that's fresh from the butcher, picked up on the way out, and brought pepper. So I'm gonna cook those up without any utensils. Just gonna use the coals and then get a smoky fire going. And I would also really like to build a bushcraft chair, because we come back in these woods, you know, pretty often. So, yeah. So thanks for clicking on the video. I hope you enjoy it. Just a day in the woods spent with little old me. So let's get to it.
Spread of pepper. Lunch is cooking. While I'm at it, I have a delicious brew to go with it.
My steak is ready. Oh, it's perfect. The pepper though, it's not doing so well. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's good.
I think that's my pepper making noise like that. It's perfect. A little bit pink in the middle, that's how I like it.
I know, you guys are probably thinking, what the heck am I doing? But you know what, who cares? Who are you to judge?
Alright, I'm gonna finish all this and get back to work on my bushcraft chair. Which would have been nice to use right now, but I'm a little bit too slow, so.
too wide for my little back. Nice though. Well, it's actually starting to get dark now. I didn't bring a headlamp, so I should probably get out of here. So I will put out my fire completely and pour. I have tons of water, so I'm gonna just douse it. This chair, I'm super happy about it. It's the first time I've ever done something like this. If there's anything I have learned, it's that I need to practice my lashing. Because I'm not very good at it. So I should watch a couple of, YouTube videos and learn how to do it. I'm happy with the fire pit, though. I did want to do something a little fancier. But there's really not a whole lot of stone around here, so... My husband and I used to work in masonry, and I was just the laborer, but I have laid some dry stack walls, or helped lay some dry stack walls. It's a very creative line of work. I mean, not when you're the laborer, but when I did get to lay some stone, it was really fun. We used mostly limestone or, ledge stone for dry stack. Yeah, so I really enjoy that. I have way too many hobbies because there's not enough time in a day to do everything. So that's pretty much it. I'm probably gonna wrap up this video. I'll show a little bit of me packing out and stuff like that, but yeah, I've had a lot of fun today. I've been wanting to build a chair like this for a little while. Like I said, my lashing skills need some improvement, like a lot of improvement, and it's not pretty. If I had more time, like if this was something I was gonna keep up, like I'm gonna take this down the next time I come, probably. Alright, let's douse this fire and have the last couple sips of my beer. Break this down now. Ugh. Pop that right inside. I knew rocks retained heat, but holy. Well, I guess I better wait a little bit longer here. Yeah, today's been fun. Alright. It's been a slice, Bushcraft chair. I'll be back for you. Okay, just got out of the woods. I think I have all kinds of twigs and bugs and dirt and crap in my hair, which is good. means it's been a good day. Anyways, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already, please go follow my Instagram account. Also, if you like this kind of thing, please subscribe. I would really appreciate it if you're not a subscriber already. I have lots planned for this winter. I thank you very much once again for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you learned something as much as I did, because it's a learning process for me too. I'm always trying to improve my skills. I have a long way to go as far as bushcraft goes and cooking. Although the cooking, it's getting okay. I really like cooking on coals and with no utensils and stuff like that. But I just really enjoyed myself, and I really hope that you guys did too. So I will hopefully get out again soon, and I will see you guys then when I do. So thanks very much. I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye. Almost lost the camera. Dedication to the shot.